Will you survive high school? Will I survive? Because I know too many people who didn't.
How could he let himself get sick like that? We would have been so easy to save him!
Maybe deep down he didn't think he was worth saving or worth loving.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand.
I can't be in a relationship.
But I still need
love. I tried to forget about you, I tried so fucking hard.
Do you even know my name?
I don't want
of course I do, Clay.
Will you hold my hand? Bro.
Oh, won't you stay with me?
If this is the last day of my life, I want to spend it with you.
It's you.
Yeah, it's only a matter of time before I fuck everything up and just become a junkie again.
But darling, stay with me.
Want to see if you might want them to adopt you.
You know I'm like really fucked up, right? I'd like to be adopted, yeah. Better off without
me. Then look at me and tell me that you don't love me, Justin.
All I do is mess up your life.
Just free.
You know I love you.
But you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt.
Oh, I love you, man.
You stay with me.
Thank you for saving my life. Like more times than you know.
What the fuck? I don't want you to start hating me again. We really need to get you laid.
Are you afraid?
Yeah, I am.
I got in.
Yes!
Way to go, kiddo.
The college essay.
I didn't really grow up with much positivity in my life, and if I had influences around me, they were definitely bad.
Keep going.
There was a time in my life I truly had nothing but the clothes on my back and the regret for the people I'd hurt. And then a person came into my life, a person named Clay Jensen.
I'd do anything for you.
He wrote about me?
They said to write about a positive influence in your life.
Not me.
The best thing that ever happened to me.
Out of your mind.
You taught me what love is.
I love you more than life.
Don't love anything more than life.
Even though I've never had a proper family, I know what it feels like to have one. Because Clay gave that to me. Because
he's my brother. He's my positive influence.
I love you.
I love you. You too, man.
Am I supposed to do this without you?
Clay, it's like you said. You'll survive.